Brijesh Pandey joining me live for more on the story. Brijesh, a defiant Yogi Adityanath over there, daring to repeat what he'd said earlier, a truly provocative statement that he'd earlier made in front of 1,000 at least supporters, and then repeating it, saying that the video must be also the forensic teams must be asked to examine the video as well. But he is going by what he'd said earlier.
Well, yes, and this statement is kind of created a great degree of controversy. Though BJP, when we spoke to senior BJP leaders about whether they support the statement made by Gorakhpur MP Yogi Adityanath and the controversial content of the tape, Shahnawaz Hussain, who is the authorized spokesperson of the BJP, said that that his party does not believe in any of the statements said by uttered by the BJP MP, and he said that the BJP MP Yogi Adityanath Singh has denied, and the party also deny, that any statement which was attributed to him was correct. And they are saying that this video is a concocted and distorted video, and there should be a forensic test of this video, as they firmly believe that this is done with a malicious attempt to defame the Bharatiya Janata Party. So the central BJP office is clearly distancing itself from any of the, and most of the controversial statement allegedly made by Yogi Adityanath.